8, a U.S. Navy helicopter has crashed near the same desert area where a Marine aircraft went down yesterday, killing all 5 people on board.
Well, Naval Air Facility El Centro says tonight the aircraft that crashed today was near El Centro, just north of Mexicali. They just confirmed that all 4 people on board did survive. One of the air crew was taken to the hospital, though, with a non-life-threatening injury. Welcome to KCAL 9 News at 8, streaming live on CBS News.